Gmail is removing check mail from other accounts. Hi, everyone. Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. I recently learned that Gmail will remove the ability to check email from external accounts. In other words, to check email from accounts other than the Gmail account you're signed into. If you don't use that feature, you don't care. If you do use it, I'm guessing you're going to care deeply. I happen to fall into the latter category. For years, I've used Gmail as a one-stop collection of all my email from all my email accounts. Here's the change. This setting, check mail from other accounts, is going away. From learn about upcoming changes to Gmailify and pop in Gmail, starting in January 2026, quote, the option to check mail from other accounts will no longer be available in Gmail on your computer. Using this feature has been a popular way to access other email accounts. There have been two primary reasons. It lets you use Google's spam filter on non-Google email accounts. And it lets you unify your access to multiple email accounts in a single place, Gmail. Like I said, it's an approach I've both recommended and used myself for years. No more. Here's the problem. There aren't any true alternatives that I'm aware of. I honestly know of only two approaches to use instead of check email from other accounts. Webmail and email programs. Webmail involves visiting a web page in your web browser to access your email accounts. It sounds simple, except some providers have it, and it's peachy. Some have it, and it's, I'll call it, rudimentary. And of course, some don't have webmail at all. Check with your other email account provider to see which bucket that situation happens to fall into. The other approach is to use an email program. Many email programs, which are installed on and run on your computer, can gather email from multiple addresses. Tools like Outlook Classic, not the other ones, Outlook Classic, Thunderbird, EM Client, and others. They download your email and allow you to access multiple email accounts through their interfaces. They usually offer programs for mobile devices as well. If you configure the programs to access your email using IMAP, you can do both. Use an email program on one or more computers, as well as an email app on your mobile device. The advantage of using an email program is that you can bring all email from all of your accounts into a single place, so you don't have to switch between browser tabs or switch between an email program and a web browser to access different accounts in different places. You can use an email program to access your existing email account and any other accounts, including Gmail, in a single place. You can still use the Gmail interface online for Gmail only, but it's likely to get confusing because of how Gmail uses labels and not folders if you're also using a desktop email program to access that Gmail account. Now, online consolidation is, like I said, one of the things that Gmail really helped with, right? You could go to gmail.com and all of your email from all of your different accounts would be there. That's not going to happen anymore. There are two email services that I'm aware of that would let you do the same kind of thing. In other words, they let you pull multiple email accounts into a single web-based interface. Mail.com and Yahoo Mail. But in both cases, I think they are not free. In other words, the free versions of those tools don't include the ability to essentially check email from other accounts. Now, the most common suggestion I've received from folks who've heard of this happening is simply this. Why can't we just auto-forward email sent to my other email address to my real email address, like Gmail or Outlook.com or Earthlink or whatever? The difference is super subtle, but it's also extremely important. Check mail from other accounts caused Google to literally sign in to your other email account and pull that email in via POP3. Forwarding causes that other email account to push everything it gets by forwarding it, in other words, sending it via email, to your central account. Forwarding forwards everything, including spam. That makes your other account look like it's sending spam. Its reputation is affected, and the email sent from that account, including the forwards, is more likely to be filtered as spam by the recipient email services or not delivered at all. Forwarding is just not an option. So, if you don't use checkmail from other accounts in Gmail's web interface, there's nothing you need to do. If you do use that feature, then you need to make other arrangements, like I've just talked about, before January 2026, or you'll start missing emails sent to those other accounts. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/186261. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.